next rule is, that is, in the affirmative form, if you find the term must, then this term will be replaced by either cannot but or cannot help. But what's the difference between cannot but and cannot help? With cannot but, the verb will remain in the base form. But with cannot help, you must add ing with the verb. Like see. Firstly, if you see the sentence, that is, we must obey our parents, the negative form will be, we cannot but obey our parents. But when you see that, you must hear them and you change it with the terms cannot help, you will say, you cannot help obeying your parents. Next rule is, see, if you find everyone or everybody in a sentence, in the affirmative sentence, you will change it with the terms there is no one but. So see, here the first sentence is that in the affirmative form, that is, everyone hates a terrorist. What will you write or what will you say in the affirmative, in the negative form, that is, there is no one but hates a terrorist. Again, if you say everybody fears a lion, in the negative form it will be there is nobody but fears a lion. Dear kids, our next rule is a bit tougher one, but as so far I can remember that I have taken your classes on clauses, so you have some ideas on it. That is, subordinate clause and principal clause. You know it, right? So here you will find, that is, with the terms or with the phrase as soon as in the affirmative form, if you see that as soon as he saw the tiger, he ran away. I have said you the example first. I hope it will be clearer then. If you see it in the negative form, it will be changed into no sooner have he seen the tiger than he ran away. See this. In the affirmative form, you have found that with the phrase as soon as, the clause that you have found, that was subordinate clause. That is, as soon as he saw the tiger, this one is subordinate clause. And he ran away, this one is principal clause. Here, this one is for the affirmative form, but when you see it in the negative form, it will be changed into no sooner had he seen the tiger than he ran away. See the difference. Here, for no sooner had, for the term had, you have to change the verb saw into the past participant one, that is seen. I think you have understood it. And your next task is that you will find and tell me, you will give me feedback, that is, what was the form of the sentence? What was the form of the sentences in the affirmative and negative? That is, which one is complex sentence and which one is compound sentence? I hope all of you will be able to give me the answer. Next example is that, as soon as the boy saw the police, he ran away. In the negative form, what will it be? It will be no sooner had the boy seen the police than he ran away. Here see another thing, that is, the term then has replaced the comma. Okay? Next rule, the easiest one. The easiest one I have given you at last. That if you find that you are not getting any rule to change the sentence into a negative form, what will you do? You will just write down the antonym of the adjective form and then use the negative term. See, if you say just he is a good man, what will be the negative form? He's not a bad man. Just simple. Then see, Rakib is an honest boy. In the negative form, you will say, Rakib is not a dishonest boy. And again, this was an extraordinary ship. So what will be here? That is, the antonym. synonym of extraordinary is ordinary. So you will write down, this was not an ordinary ship. And see another thing, that is rule number 7. Here you will find that is the same thing, that is you will just use antonym and the negative form for doing the, for changing the sentence into negative one. See, he was always punctual. So in negative, you will just write down the negative forms of always and punctual. What are they? The negative form of always is never, and that of punctual is late. So he was never late. And again, I always tell truth. So in negative, what will you write? That is, I never tell lie. That is, the negative form of always is never, and the negative one of truth is lie. So my dear kids, I hope all of you have been clear about the topic. In the next class, I will discuss you on the next rules of transforming sentences. Hope that you will be fine so far, and you will practice on the examples, you will practice the rules, and you must make more and more examples and show that to me, okay? As it's not possible to come here and show it to me, so you must do it virtually. You send it to me, I'll take it back, show it to you. So long, you must stay fine, stay safe, and enjoy your vacation, okay? And if you have any queries, you must write down them in the comment box. I will reply them. I hope your confusions will be removed.